Life isn't always black and white, but that doesn't mean your canine best friend can't be. Black and white dog breeds are quite common, with some of the most popular breeds in existence boasting the classic palette. Plus, the contrasting coat makes Fido easy to spot at the park, woods, or even in the snow. Are you leaning toward a black and white breed as your new four-legged companion? Here are the top 10 black and white dog breeds. Number 10, Landseer. The Landseer is a hefty dog with black and white that closely resembles the Newfoundland. In fact, only Europe recognizes the two as separate breeds. The United Kingdom, Canada, and the United States group them together under the Newfoundland breed. The main distinction between a Landseer and a regular Newfoundland is the coat color. Newfoundlands come in a range of colors, including black and chocolate, while Landseers are always black and white. Like the standard Newfoundland, the Landseer is gentle and confident. Number 9, Alaskan Malamute. Although this gorgeous breed can come in a range of dashing colors, the black and white Alaskan Malamute is by far the most recognizable. However, even black and white Malamutes can look gray because of the salt and pepper quality of their double coat. This dog is strong and built to survive some of Earth's harshest environments. When shown love and consistent training, though, the Alaskan Malamute becomes an eternally loyal family member that will never allow harm to befall its pack. Number 8, Miniature Schnauzer. From a distance, most onlookers probably wouldn't describe the average miniature Schnauzer as black and white. Upon closer inspection, however, most members of this breed flaunt a salt and pepper coat that ends up looking gray. The miniature Schnauzer is quite athletic, but does well in a variety of living environments. As long as you provide plenty of exercise and socialization opportunities, Schnauzers make excellent family companions. Number 7, Portuguese Water Dog. As the name implies, this breed is well-versed in swimming, fishing, and otherwise enjoying the water. Even if you don't live steps away from the coast, though, the Portuguese Water Dog is a worthy companion. Though the Portuguese Water Dog is rugged and eager to please, you'll need to spend plenty of time grooming and maintaining its coat. This dog's coat is hypoallergenic, but will require regular brushing, trimming, and detangling. Despite all of this, the breed doesn't shed much at all. Number 6, Canaan Dog. The Canaan Dog may not be a household name, but this breed is one of the oldest recognized breeds in the United States. The breed serves as the official dog of Israel, where it protects livestock, property, and its family. The Canaan Dog is built tough, both mentally and physically. Although the breed makes a wonderful companion for avid runners and hikers, their personality can cause problems for hands-off owners. If you're not prepared to invest in early obedience training, this breed isn't going to be the best fit. Number 5, Siberian Husky. Coming in slightly smaller and more agile than the Alaskan Malamute, the Siberian Husky is another breed commonly seen with the black and white coat. However, keep in mind that this is far from the only color that Huskies come in. The Siberian Husky came from Northern Asia, where the breed was famously put to work hauling sleds with supplies and human passengers. Today, this breed is one of the most popular companion dogs in the United States. While this breed may look like a wolf, it is incredibly sociable with humans and other dogs. Number 4, Great Dane. While the most famous Great Dane, Scooby-Doo, wasn't black and white, these colors are quite common within the breed. From tuxedo patterns to harlequin patchwork, the Great Dane often looks its best in grayscale. If you're thinking about bringing your own mystery-solving pup into your home, make sure you understand the Great Dane's sheer size first. Many households don't have enough room for these gentle giants to comfortably live. Number 3, Boston Terrier. One of the Boston Terrier's trademarks is the black and white tuxedo donned by this small breed. While its large eyes, compressed snout, and bat-like ears are somewhat cartoonish, this tuxedo keeps them looking dapper at all times. The breed thrives in urban living situations, where they get to spend plenty of time with their family members. Despite their stout build, the Boston Terrier is surprisingly athletic. Consider enrolling your pooch in agility or flyball classes to burn off that extra energy. Number 2, Dalmatian. To children and adults alike, the Dalmatian is one of the most famous black and white dog breeds in the world. Thanks in large part to Disney's 101 Dalmatians, this dog is both a loving companion and a pop culture icon. While owning a Dalmatian might seem like the quickest way to transform your life into a fairy tale, this breed comes with some unique challenges. Historically bred for guarding, the Dalmatian is often unsure of strangers and prefers to stick close to its loved ones. Number 1. Border Collie. The Border Collie just might be the most popular black and white dog breed around. Between their brains and beauty, it's hard to pass up this regal yet loving breed. Because Border Collies were developed as hardworking herders, it's crucial that you provide enough exercise and mental stimulation for your pup. Puzzles and agility sports are excellent ways to meet these needs. While we've covered 10 of the most common black and white dog breeds out there, many more breeds can sport black and white coats. Let us know in the comments, what is your favorite color of a dog's coat and the favorite dog breed? Here are some other cool videos I know you'll enjoy. See you guys later.